It's a 190 million year old fossil, and it comes from South Africa. And basically what makes it very exciting is that we were able to repair it under the high magnification of a dissecting microscope, and we found embryos inside the eggs. So these are constitute the oldest dinosaur embryos that have ever been found. What's really exciting about them is that they're absolutely perfectly curled up inside the egg, a very a unique phenomenon for almost any fossil. Research has been published in Science. What we're trying to do is to get a high-resolution image of it that we can manipulate and then make casts. The research project continues because we're going back to the locality and we're going to try to find more eggs and more embryos.